kitchen. Going to make an open face chicken salad sandwich. So, got my bread here. And on a plate. It's toasted. So, I'm gonna go in the bowl, scoop out some chicken salad. I'm gonna put it on top. And with the back of a spoon, even everything out. Corner still has some empty spaces. And gotta feel what I'm doing. Perfect. Got some on the plate, but that's okay. Gonna put it on top. Double check everything. So far so good. And organize a little bit. Now, gonna taste test it. Nice and crunchy, and perfect. Salad stays on, and it is really good. And the chicken salad's already made, so don't need to do too much work with this. So, very easy to make, just a slice of bread, toasted, or not, and scoop on the salad. If you haven't seen my everything omelet recipe, I will link it in two places so it's easy to find, in the comments and description box. And hope you enjoy this video. Give it a like, share with your friends, questions or comments, even below. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe, and see you very soon.